Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Fire Emblem Three Houses. Skill level up.
I'm getting the hang of it.
Now I see the heart of it.
Frozen Lance.
I think I get it now.
Helm Splitter, Monster Crusher.
It's starting to make sense.
Silence. Yeah, I better get some training in. Yeah, that mission is not available yet. Battle on the plateau. There's no support right now. Yeah, some would rather get the training in. Yeah, I'm guessing the percentage is what people have chosen globally. Just gonna drop a bully in. Abilities. Reason no level one. Yeah, those will help you out. Claude. Trade for plus 5 HP. If you initiate combat with battalion endurance is less or equal to 1/3, units follow attack if possible occurs before foes counterattack. Oh, she's able to use steel bow. Take iron axe, combat arts. A magic attack. Might increases based on unit's dexterity. Effective against monsters. What, really? Monster Piercer. Right, so check out their equipment. Oh, he already has steel bow equipped. I thought I put away his steel bow.
Stand ready. Ready and willing. time.
Yeah. Since I have less than 3 points for the Iron Bow's durability, I can't use the curb shot. What? I don't know how I did that. The taunt. Marianka can't be healing the whole time. Oops, I forgot I had that. Had the Dragon Pulse. I mean the Divine Pulse. Yeah, this allows you to... Oh, okay, that's how you do the danger areas. You hit R. I mean, just the ZR for danger area, ZL for the blind post. Oh, it's an armored unit now.